A new woman will be crowned Miss America tonight in a rebooted version, and one very memorable event in the competition has been eliminated completely.
Miss North Dakota!
Tonight, Miss America premieres a big makeover. They're calling it Miss America 2.0, a brand new version of the pageant that became famous for its bikini-clad beauties in years past, now eliminating swimsuits.
We will no longer judge our candidates on their outward physical appearance.
It was announced in June amid the shift created by the Me Too movement by the new president, Gretchen Carlson, here on GMA.
We're moving it forward and we're evolving in this cultural revolution.
And it's a move away from the term pageant with a focus on the job of the crown. Former winners say change is good.
You are never in a swimsuit again after the competition. And as much as I loved my leopard two-piece bikini, I was glad to retire it in that sense.
But not every Miss America considers this a brighter day. The reigning queen, Kara Mund, accuses Carlson and other board members of bullying her, preventing her from certain posts on social media, criticizing her clothing choices, and leaving her out of key meetings.
I wrote this letter to my sisters because I knew that I couldn't walk away from this year knowing that the next girl was going to come into it.
Despite Mund's accusations and the nearly two dozen past champions who stand behind her, Carlson says there was no bullying or silencing and says it's just disappointing that she chose to air her grievance publicly and not privately. Additionally, the message from the nearly 100-year-old organization is that Miss America is more relevant than ever.
I really think that's what makes Miss America special, is that it's a young woman who displays excellent substance and can serve as a great role model.
And another change, the evening gown competition is now called red carpet, where each woman walks down a red carpet. She's asked a question about their platform that they have to answer in 8 seconds, kind of like they would if they were going to some VIP event and they were on the red carpet. So a real life moment there for them. You can watch the 2019 Miss America competition tonight at 9 Eastern right here on ABC.
So many changes. It'll be interesting to see how the public responds to everything, too, when they watch.
Some people have talked about that. Will the ratings keep up with the changes?
We will see.
We'll find out.